Well, it's time to leave the hobo. I did a lot of work today. I'm going to show you a few things that I've done. I cooked on the Swiss torch today. I replaced the cans that were in the stove, my clay stove, with new ones so it won't cut my arms or my hands. And I fixed my tarp. It was all hanging down because of all the water. Didn't do it right. And that's about it. And I'll see y'all next video. I hope you enjoy my videos. All right. Bye-bye.